Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is...
Dr. Corbin, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit.
Pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke, crash my car, suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead.
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die?
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
No, I heard you. See you later.
Like a boss.